relaxing and just allowing yourself, allowing the mind to come to peace all by itself. These retreats, the days are quite long, and it is especially important when the day is long just to allow the mind to rest and not try to boss it around or order it around, because all you do is make yourself more tired. So just be patient. Just sit back and relax and just enjoy the peacefulness of not doing anything at all. Remember that in this kind of meditation there is nothing really to achieve, there's nothing, no way you're trying to go. It's almost the opposite of achievement. It's just allowing the whole world to be allowing everything to be the way it is. It's about patience. It's about sitting back and waiting. It's like anti-achievement. If you think like that, then you will be heading in the right direction. you can, try to see the delight in not doing anything at all, in just sitting back and waiting and allowing the world to be. It's wonderful not to do anything, and just allow the mind to rest. We can see all the energy that is taken away from us by the constant activity of the mind. And when we calm down, when we allow things to be, gradually the energy comes back again. So allow that to happen. And also try to understand how this works. The freedom from doing actually is very delightful. And as you calm down and allow everything in the world to fade away, you can start to experience that beautiful peace that is always there for the taking. Try to feel that peace, especially in a place like this, which is a spiritual place. There's always a sense of peace present. Feel it. It is both powerful and delightful at the same time. And the more you can tune into that, the more you understand about the spiritual path. Once again, we're coming close to the end. Before we come to the end, try again to just take stock of the meditation so far and see if you feel more peaceful and more at ease. Ask yourself why that is the case. How does this meditation process actually work? Try to understand the causality and the process. Okay, so that's the end of the meditation for now. Okay, everyone, so have a nice evening, a nice night and whatever, and a nice rest tonight, and we'll see you back again tomorrow morning here. Before we call it the very end of the day, let's just pay respect to the Buddha Dhamma Sangha together here.